is even this? Emotional, damn it!
Thank you. magician of black chaos.
All his cards have zero attack, zero defense. But it's effects that it's his effects that are killing me.
Pick one card from your opponent's hand. Banish it. Draw one card. Take one card off your opponent's field. Negate that effect. Choose your card to do anything. And you gain 5,000 attack, plus 1,000 defense, 2,000 life points, minus 3,000 power. Summon one card from your graveyard. Hey.
Here you go.
This guy might save me a little bit.
You are. Jesus. Is that a planet horizon?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
She asked me to play a game I like playing.
What a big girl!
Karibo! Fucking hell. We gotta lock his shit up.
Oh no, I thought I was getting that bitch.
I would have turned the tide. I'm getting rid of I gotta get rid of his field spell. I'm gonna fucking banish it right now. God, so help me God if I had skill drain.
Bop, bop, blot! Me?
I like that too.
This is such an impressive deck to go up against, dude. I'm surprised I lasted this long, I'm not even gonna lie. Dude, I'm finally gonna hit this guy.
It's Tuesday, isn't it?
activate something. I fucking dare you. Look, Chris.
What?
See, his name is Dark Magician Golden. His real name is Magician of Chaos. I think I told you his name. His name becomes Dark Magician once it play properly. That card has been locking down both of our decks to do anything, so I had to wait to do anything. But because his name is Dark Magician, I can summon shit. But once he activates shit, this card with this effect allows me to just get rid of a card. There it is. I was a little nervous. Get rid of that shit. Did you protect it? By battle or card effects, so I can't destroy him. I gotta banish him. Sucks. Damn. That's a good card. This doesn't work, I lose. But if it works, I win. But if it works, I win! Holy shit! Saving that.